Hey guys, this is Eddie the Magic Monk doing a quick tutorial on how to link to a specific location on Google Maps using a short URL. So, as you can see right now, I'm looking at a map of Brisbane City. So, this is Brisbane City for those of you who don't recognize it. And you can see here in City Central, there are a lot of restaurants. And let's say I want to meet at a particular restaurant with my friends, and I want to send the address to them so that when they click on it, it will link to exactly where I want them to go. All you got to do is click on the restaurant. And then what you would do is instead of copying this huge address at the top, on the bottom right-hand corner, you see this little tool icon. Click on that and then click on Share and Embed Map. Click on that and then click the checkbox for Short URL and then you get this address. So right click, copy that. And then if you turn this off, okay, I turn Google Chrome off completely. Oops, sorry for all of this. So let's open up Google Chrome again. All right, and if I paste that address at the top at the address bar, paste the address, press enter. You can see that it links to exactly where I wanted them to go, right? The same location. Okay, that's the end of my tutorial. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.